Gentlemen, is the final rose tonight.
Luke.
The only choice she's got.
She's not going to move to a farm in those heels.
She's kissed them all with her tongue.
She's a walking venereal disease.
Chase.
I'm seeing an overdrawn balance in your daily checking.
Yeah, my mortgage payment tripled.
I disclosed the possibility of a rate hike during your refi. Do you remember that?
Ground now.
The three men walked off with $1.6 million.
They choreographed it like a dance.
A conga line right into prison.
They didn't get caught.
They got no money.
Semtex Steel has frozen all pension payments.
No. I'm thinking of robbing a bank.
I'm thinking about buying a Ferrari.
I just got drafted by the Knicks. Good week for everybody, huh? I don't know
you would bank. Williamsburg Savings will manage the liquidation of the fund.
These banks practically destroyed this country, and nothing ever happened to them.
I want to rob that bank.
Let's go get our money back.
Yeah.
You pick exactly what's on the pension, right?
That's all I wanted.
What if we get more?
We give it to charity.
It's time for a practice run.
We'll be right back.
I don't want to stay in the car. It's hot in here.
Hello, Al.
I gotta get some chicken thighs.
Breasts are better than thighs, don't you think?
Never has anybody walked off with a whole pork loin.
Jump in a basket.
Who the hell you think I am? E.T.?
I don't know what's going on in the world anymore.
Look what you did to Cindy. She's looking like a Colombian drug mule.
We're gonna need professional help.
You think?
You 5-0?
We're practically 8-0.
From now on, you communicate by texting.
How do you work with our buttons?
It's a touchscreen.
I'm groping it all over, nothing happens.
Reminds me of the time we went to Reno. We ate like kings.
We were kings.
We still are.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Halt! Halt!
What are you chasing me for?
Don't make me tase you.
This is not an admission of guilt. I am just tired.
Don't stop me!